Hello friends, in today's video I am going to show you about my water dispenser machine which I had made yesterday, and today I am making a video. You can see the cup is empty. When I will rotate the cap, water will come. And when I will close the cap, water will stop. And I will again open the cap, the water will again start flowing. And now I will close the cap, and you can see water will be also stopped. The main fact of this water and cooling dispensing machine is that here is a water bottle inside this, which I will show you. 1 minute wait. For 1 minute only, I will show you. Let me put the cup aside. You can see I will cut over here. After cutting this, I will show you. As you can see, inside the water bottle box, there is a water. When I will open the cap, the air enters from here, and here is a pipe fixed to the next side of the box, and here is an seal fixed over here to prevent water to flow outside. And when we will open the cap, you can see, I will again show you. You can see I will open the cap and water will come. I will close the cap and water will stop coming. And you can see over here, that was the main principle over here. You already came to know. When we open the cap, according to science, the pressure is greater at depth and it will not come outside until it will get air. So that's why when we open the cap, the water came outside from the downside. Okay, now I hope you already came to know that how it works. So if you like my video, then please like and subscribe and follow me on Instagram. And please share my video. If you want to watch more video, then you can leave a comment. I will make a video on your topics.